back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I do my puff. This is literally my staple go-to hairstyle when I have my natural hair out. So I thought I would show you guys how I do it in this video. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you on the flip side. We're going to be doing the famous high puff. And I'm just gonna show you guys how I do it and talk a little bit about my hair. So this is my natural hair. It's a bit, I put water in it, so it's like shrunk a bit, and I put the conditioner, which I use like a moisturizer, which is the Cantu Shea Butter curling cream. It looks like that. This, it's it. That's all you need in your life. So to start the tutorial, you're going to have to wet your hair. If you have natural hair, you know that you never start any like hairstyle with your hair dry, because it's going to be a mess and you're going to rip out your hair and you're probably going to cry because it's going to be a hard task to brush it through. So I've already wet my hair and put in that cream, and what you are going to need for this tutorial is a wide tooth comb. You're going to also need like a stocking thing. I don't know how to explain it, but like, I'm trying to find it and I can't find it. It's right here. It's like, it's basically a stocking that I cut. This is what you use to tie your hair, because, you know, I can't find a big enough like hair tie for that. And you're also gonna need some Eco Styler. I just used the original. I think this is the original Eco Styler, so that we can lay it all down, you know. And you're also gonna need a paddle brush. Yeah, and I think we will use the Eco Styler to do our edges. If I don't use it to do my edges, I will use this Got to Be Glued, but don't use a lot on your edges or else they're gonna be gone. They're literally going to be gone. So let's just get into the tutorial. So to start, I've already like combed out my hair, and it's literally so soft today. Like I knew that I was gonna film a video and I needed it to like, you know, cooperate with me, but like it's super soft. I also think because my hair is growing out, my hair texture is kind of like changing a little bit, because like I'm getting like really looser curls at the back, but they're a bit more tight like in the front, obviously. But yeah, it's getting a bit dry up here, so we're just gonna spray some more water. This is literally essential for like a natural hair, because dude, how do you work with dry natural hair? So what I have in this bottle is basically water, castor oil, and this amla oil. This is really good as well. Like it makes your hair like get back its color. Like it just looks great. So yeah, I had two puffs before, so I still have the middle part, but we're just gonna make it more neat. I think it's fine though, to be honest. So we're just gonna part it in the middle. You stop wherever you feel like it, to be honest. The sun is really like flourishing today. Like I love when I film videos and like the sun is actually working, you know? Not working, but like it's out. Because Switzerland can tend to like be emotional about its weather, so yeah. I'm gonna spray some more water at the back. I mean, like, I love how water, like, you know, it hydrates the hair, but I hate how it, like, shrinks it as well. So, yep, then I'm gonna brush here. A high puff is usually like what I do with my hair most of the time, because it's like my go-to. But yeah, so now that we've combed it and detangled it, we're gonna take some Eco Styler. And honestly, you take as much as you want at this stage of the video. I'm not gonna tell you what to do, you know. And there's this whole like thing going on about Eco Styler and it being like not good for your hair. Well, and I'm sitting here like, so can you give us like natural things that are good for our hair? Because you're all sitting here and I don't have anything else to use besides Eco Styler. So I put some at the back of my head and I bring it to the front. Take your paddle brush and you just brush it through
just to make sure that it's all sleek, because that's essentially what we're going for here. Now that it's all laid down, I don't take the gel to like the ends, because I just don't. So you take your stocking and you put it behind your head, and then you bring it up. This part kind of vexes me sometimes, because like I'm not a professional, so even I get confused. So I take it, I loop it here, and I take it like that. This is the hard part. Then you do that, you make sure that it's tight so that it holds your bun, and you slick it up. Then you pull the back, slip it up, and then literally you just pull like that, and you pull back, oops, and you tie it here. And you tuck it in there, and you tuck the other piece. If you really want to secure it, you can use a bobby pin, but I'm not going to do that today. And this is what our hair is looking like. And then you take, I don't have a pick, like one of those pick combs. I don't know where I put it, so I'm just going to take my fingers and make the puff like have more volume. And after that, you're gonna take a toothbrush that you don't use, and you take some of your got to be glue. You literally take just a little bit, and I put some on the back of my hand, and this is what I use for my edges. I'm gonna come in a bit closer to show you how I do that. So I literally take just a bit. You don't need that much because you already put in the Eco Styler, so your hair is kind of set already. I love how we put like a middle part in the beginning of this video, and now it's like literally non-existent, so that didn't go so well, but it's okay. Out like a little piece from the side, and I put some more Eco Styler, and I just twirl it like that so that the pieces are curly, and then play with the poof again, make sure it looks right. And that is how I do my high puff. It's very easy. You literally need like three products. So yeah, this is what it looks like. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one. If you want more natural hair tutorials and like what I do with my hair, let me know in my Instagram DMs or the comment down below. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.